TV series is back at the Wacker with two sensational games in 3 days.